Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video of Far Cry 6.
Be careful around me.
In the last video we met Guapo. Whoa. And her, is it Hyun? I can't remember. So where did we go on the island? Yeah, we went around the place. So we can fast travel there. We have a checkpoint there. Whatever that thing is. Workbench. Oh yeah, I think I remember. That's the tower. So, yeah, what's this? Horse, workbench. Find bunk. Oh, FND. I thought that said find. So let's just get moving.
Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn.
Julio.
Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Whoa. I forgot about this, and we got a lot of things.
Hola guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
He's kind of like a nutcase. Oh.
Hey, come here.
You got a spray can. What's that even used for? What do you want?
What do you know? You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Appreciate it.
Whoa. Oh, so that's what that is. Well, I feel like we should go to this first. And then I guess we can run all the way over there. It doesn't look that far of a distance. I wonder. I don't know how Guapo is supposed to get down, but he'll figure it out. Or he'll just teleport. Some Minecraft levels right there. Just teleport the amigos.
Bella Chow.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you.
I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lika. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you.
Oh. So,
truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Oh. We have a lot of things. Yeah, we got this like rocket launcher, some flamethrower, a lot of guns.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Got
you. Damn.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison. The guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Got another workbench.
Up here, Dalia.
Yeah, I'm already up here.
Fumigator.
Whoa.
Great.
See the fumigator and the yellow poison tanks.
See?
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a noise. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento.
What?
De libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
What? Oh, yeah, I've already done this.
For Lita. For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Let's go. Why is the music kicked in?
Go, go, go.
Residents of Santuario Island.
burn this fucking place to the ground.
Wolf. Am I even hitting him? Well, it's not done that bad. Let's go, Guapo. Run. Oh, this stuff. Is there any over here? Only 7%. Guapo. No. How did you get down? Good boy. Smoking up the joint.
I could swear I hear music.
Oh, they're already burnt. Damn it. This is a weird mission. Hey? Oh, it's raining. Yeah, I'm running out of ammo.
Right.
destroy it all!
Oh. Where are they?
Get away from
me. Oh. I'm just pretending.
Fuck that shit.
It's happening. Now let's go.
Keep up!
A 90... Oh.
My way.
Let's just blow it up. Let's just go.
Burning shit with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Who? The hell is he then?
Fuck him up!
Oh, the music. God. That was a very odd mission.
Hey. Shit. You really can hold your own.
No
shit.
I
don't want to say I told you so, but look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
It's not really a lot of smoke. I want to pet you again. So where are we going now? Is it that? Oh. To free the skies. Oh, what?
Oye, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Alright. Where's that? Oh, we can go there. Yeah. That was one hell of a mission. Oh, we have Molotovs. I could have just thrown them in. Yeah, I'll hide this. Oh, is this a checkpoint? What is this?
Keep moving.
Hey, step back! I got it!
Can we, like, hoist this flag now? Pet you once again.
Ooh, guapo.
We haven't seen much checkpoints, have we? Whoa. A tractor is coming by. Oh, here we are. What's this? I need some resources. Ooh. Boots. Yeah, I guess.
Hola.
Let's talk to them.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea and get people in contraband past the army. But el presidente tightened his grip. The new comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
I guess.
Suerte, compay.
But which... Oh my god. Well, I'm closer to this, so...
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Ah, another one.
Over here.
Nani, I've been told you're heading into the province of Vincejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and...
Whoa. Call your ride using, your ride will be delivered right to you. Use the trunk to refill ammo when needed.
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Yeah, whatever.
Tell me what you know. Patriotism doesn't pay enough. Here's where you'll find the supplies, guerrilla. Thanks a million.
What do you do? Rides. Alright. Got a turret, but this thing, a palm tree, and some bloke's hat. Alrighty. Oh wow, I need a scout, don't I? Whoa. Wait, where's Guapa? Yeah, screw it. Ow. What? Where? I can't see him. Let's go. We lost three fingers, flamethrower, a fucking pig. Ooh. Depleted uranium. Medicine. Plant. There we go. Mm-hmm. I don't know really why. Can we, like... climb this place, or what? Alright. Where's the closest one? Oh, here they are. One in the middle there. I guess... Alright, so...
Let's ride.
What? This is a nice car.
That's not important.
Oh, whoa.
Definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tiger.
It was a nice car. Alrighty. So is it this way? Road. Feels weird driving in first person. Whoa. Oh. The hell, bro. I don't wanna run into like a checkpoint. Cause I believe it did say if you drive too quickly near a checkpoint, it'll pop your tires, the road spot. Oh, we've already been here. Oh, we've missed it. Alrighty. It's been a while since we've personally seen Anton. Well, I mean, it hasn't really, but yeah, it feels like. Rank 4.
I hear you're taking care of a little problem for Benito.
Yeah. Go to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Oh. Well, that's annoying. I don't have blast rounds.
I should keep an eye out for Rosario.
Where is he?
Shit. The Comandante isn't here.
There's another tank. There's a car.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Is anyone up there?
Rosario's not here. She has to be at the other side.
It's like a death sentence if the tanks are optional. Operational. Ow. Oh. I'm running. Just nut. I thought about it, but I just... I personally did.
No sign of Rosario. I should keep looking.
What was I thinking about? How, bro? Of course she would run to the tank, wouldn't she? Oh. Now things are just getting ridiculous. Well, I don't think my gun's gonna damage that.
The Comandante isn't here.
Oh, did I have to do this whole thing again? Yep. Alright. Oh, that injured me.
Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
I didn't even do that. Oh, I've got one shot, man. There we go.
I think think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Gunpowder. Is that seriously it? Now that's a little bit more like it. So, a rocket thing can kill it, or destroy it. Good to know. How long has this been going on for? Yeah, I reckon we could do this. We did do this one, right? Yeah, good. Let's go up here. Looks like a workbench there.
To disable the alarm. That must be Rosario.
The alarm. Oh, that's it right there.
Sneaky.
A sniper truck. Oh, he's got a laser. Am I going pushed? Whoa. High value targets often carry a key to their stash room. Find the F&D bases, a stash room with valuable weapons. So, oh wait, why am I running here? Like that. Let's just hide.
Look out!
Guapo. Low.
That takes care of Rosario. Adios. Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
Hey?
Head to the fuel station and finish it.
Oh, why does there have to be a car coming?
Truck!
Here we go.
Repinga!
Key cards, medical, What else? More ammo. Oh, there's a car pulling up. Whoa, what was that? I thought it'd be something for Guapo. Oh, that's just, yeah. Is that everything? I believe so. Oh, headshot. Alrighty, so let's have a look see at the time. Honestly, I'm gonna end the episode here. So I guess in the next episode we're gonna have to travel all the way over there. Oh, so yeah, I will see you guys in the next episode. Share.